this tropic port aboard this tiny ship. The mate was a mighty drug dealer, the skippers came for sure. Five passengers set sail that day with a $3 whore. A $3 whore. The weather started getting rough. The tiny ship was tossed. If not for the practice of the fearless crew, orgasm would be lost. Orgasm would be lost. The ship's aground on the shore of this uncharted desert isle, with Gilligan, the skipper and two, the millionaire and his wife, the porno star, the professor and Marianne.
Dad, you want to try it?
Sure. Which way's forward?
It's not way
forward. Is this forward?
Better to the left than it goes to the right. It seems like
it
wants to lean the opposite way a little bit. Can you see how far it goes?
No, because I don't want to go and get it.
Well, we can walk along the side. That's pretty far.
As far as it goes?
No. There's probably an alien living down there. You want to go down there and check her out?
Alien? Yeah. Oh, it's an alien. Yeah, see, alien's towards.
It's probably where the batteries are. The front batteries in the front. You got to reballast that.
Does it?
Hit an old wood boat, yeah. This is for my grandpa.
That's great.
Yeah, similar to that. Did you build it?
My brother did.
Well, it sure beats the swimming pool that I built, that I tested it in.
Let me play one time.
What?
Let me play now.
Alright. Just go straight down. I want to see.
See the pole sticking out on the side right there?
Yeah, all the way down there.
Yeah, see how far you can go down there.
I was going to try to back it part way into the...
Back it part way into where?
He's wanting to back it into there.
Oh. When you're driving, it really comes to play. Watch out for the flag. Don't want the flag.
I think it's getting tired.
Batteries?
Yeah, it doesn't seem like it's as fast.